2D LiDAR sensors of the TiM1 product family are designed for collision avoidance and presence detection in indoor applications. TiM1 sensors are small enough to fit into almost any space, and so light that they do not weigh down even very small mobile vehicles. Their rugged industrial design withstands shocks and vibrations. The wide input voltage range makes them a perfect match for almost any applications. And due to their low power consumption, they are particularly suited for mobile applications using batteries. With a 1-degree angular resolution and a field of view of 200 degrees, TiM1 sensors detect even minute details and ensure highly reliable area monitoring. No matter if the monitored area is rectangular or has a free shape, you can easily design the field sets to suit your application needs. During teach-in, TiM1 sensors will scan the surrounding and save the field shape. Or you may simply connect a TiM1 sensor to SOPUS ET software via an IO-Link master to configure the field set. There are various mounting kits available to suit your application needs. TiM1 2D LiDAR sensors prevent collisions with obstacles overhanging from above ground. They detect the entire width of storage bays, as well as load carriers of all shapes and sizes. They also provide empty bay detection in tote storage areas and overfill detection to avoid protruding objects. Furthermore, TiM1 sensors prevent attempts to climb over the doors into secured areas. And they reliably detect people in these areas, as well as thrown-in objects. TiM1 sensors are also used in the field of building management, for example, for the protection of objects in museums, or for building safety and security. TiM1, the effective 2D LiDAR sensors for your automation requirements.